And I got a horror movie idea. It's called Serial Killer. A serial killer who only kills people who eat cereal.
Wait, what if God is a serial killer? He lowers the average lifespan of humans to 65, but there are many exceptions based on genetics and diet.
That's stupid. I ain't never heard of somebody lived to 65.